The fifth and final stripe looks at how you can use high-stress situations to get even more out of your performance. If you see stress as a negative, this chapter gives you some useful tools to turn challenging moments into performance boosters. Stripe 5. Perform under pressure. By this stage, if you've mastered the previous four stripes, then you are well on your way to achieving new levels of success. There is, however, one more piece of the puzzle you need to become a true champion. Having a strategy in place and performing at a consistently high level on a day-to-day basis is great. But what happens when the pressure really ratchets up? How you perform under pressure not only dictates how successful you are, but also how people perceive you. As a sportsman, my performance is only seen for a few short moments over the course of my career. It's then that the whole world can watch, analyse and judge. I could be the greatest athlete in the world in the gym or during training, but it would be irrelevant if my performance wasn't up to scratch when it mattered, on race day. In sport, we have a word for someone who trains well but can't deliver: a choker. Nothing could hurt more than being known as a choker, and fear of just that is further pressure when it comes to race day. What will people think of me? What will my teammates think of me? What if I make a mistake? My future all rests on this moment. Preparing for battle. In Olympic and Paralympic sport, everything is geared towards performing on that one day every 4 years. Many athletes spend their entire careers building towards just one race or event at a Games, and it may be the only Games they get selected for. When you look at it that way, you realise just how much rides on that one performance. Funding, future and self-image are all on the line. The world watches. There are thousands of expectant fans in the crowd. TV cameras beam your performance around the globe. The pressure is unbelievable. Some find it too much. Nerves and doubt get the better of them and they fall apart. Their performance diminishes, and the opportunity passes them by. The effect on the individual can be catastrophic. Some never bounce back. On the flip side, the rewards can be astronomical. Potential fame, fortune, and admiration await. Their future could be decided in a matter of a few seconds. It's all to play for. This is an extreme example, but you may face similar moments of pressure in your chosen field. The pressure could be more long-term, not condensed into such a short time frame. However, to progress and become world-class, you will find yourself in many high-stress situations where your performance is critical.